from a broken sky, traced out by the city lights. My world from a mile high, best seat in the house tonight. Touchdown in the cold black top, hold on for the sudden stop. Breathe in the familiar shock of confusion and chaos. All those people going somewhere, why have I never cared? Give me your eyes for just one second. Give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten.
So I'm going to ask you a couple questions. Do you think you kept the Ten Commandments?
Yeah.
So do you think you kept the Ten Commandments?
Most of them.
Have you ever told a lie?
Yeah.
And me too.
Yeah.
So somebody that tells a lie, what does that make them?
Liar.
A bad person?
Or not?
A liar.
Yeah, a liar, right? Have you ever taken something that didn't belong to you, even as a child, regardless of the value?
Probably.
Yeah, me too.
Like from someone else?
Yeah. Okay, me too. So somebody that steals something, what does that make them?
Yeah.
This is the one that got me. Have you ever looked with someone with lust? So Jesus said that if you were to look at a woman with lust, you've already committed adultery with her in your heart. By your own admission and mine too, you're a lying, thieving, adulterer at heart. So if God were to judge you by the Ten Commandments, do you think you'd be innocent or guilty?
Probably guilty.
Do you think you'd go to heaven or hell?
I'm going to hell.
Does that concern you?
Not really at this point.
Sabrina, it concerns me. God loves you so much that he sent his only begotten son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross. I don't know if you've ever heard this before. To make a payment for your sin and mine too. You need to put your trust in the Savior, the Messiah, to save you. He loves you so much. Do you know that?
Now I do.
But I want you to know you can have the assurance that if you put your trust in Jesus, he would save you.
So give me a second chance to see the way you've seen the people all along. Just one second, give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing. Give me your love for humanity. Give me your arms for the brokenhearted, the ones that are far beyond my reach. Give me your heart for the ones forgotten. Give me your eyes so I can see. Give me your eyes, Lord, give me your eyes so I can see everything that I keep missing.